One. Carry on my wayward Talion. Why is the game not showing up? There it is. Oh, shoot. I just realized something. Hold on. Let me quickly. I totally forgot to turn off the HDR. So give me a second to do that. Because it's only this game that gives it trouble. All right, now I have to... OBS back. There we go. All right. And I need that. I need Discord where I can see it. Thank you. I need that window, that window, that window, and that window. There we go. All right. Cool, cool, cool. Thank you for the lurk, Yvonne. Anyway, hello, everybody, and happy Thursday. Thank you for bearing with me while I quickly dealt with that issue. I hope everybody's doing all right. My throat's a little messy today. Well, I say messy. It's a little wonky. It's a little wonky. Wonky is the word I was going for. But other than that, I'm doing pretty good. I hope everybody else is doing all right. Announcements. 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 Thinking. Oh, June 14th through for a couple of months or however long. I will be unavailable for streaming and pretty much anything else. I'm taking basically a summer vacation during that stretch for a couple of months, starting at June 14th. So I'll be unavailable. Other than that, I have a Patreon in which you can support me more directly rather than, through the filter that is Twitch and the like. you can... thinking. You can support me more directly through my Patreon, which is in my link tree down here below. There's currently only one tier available, which is for $1 a month. And if you do that, then you can, then you get your name in the, you get a thank you card at the end of my stream, of each of my streams. And yeah, I don't think there's anything else at the moment. Nope, no, there's not. Not that I can come up with. Look at my glorious son back here in the background. Look at him. Look at him. Appreciate him and his adorableness. I love him. Anyway. Let's get back to some Shadow of War, not Mordor. We beat that one already. Alrighty. Alright, so we are down here. We were over here, and we completed that area for the most part. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be anything new at this point. At least nothing major. Osgiliath. Alright, we are currently here. Let's see here. Lost artifact there. Shelob memory. Let's go for the Shelob memory. Alright, it has been a minute since I played this game, so I don't... We are making... We're seeing how much of this I can remember. Okay. Okay, there's a worm over there.
I could never come back to kill crazy. It drove that way out once. What's to stop it from doing the same to us?
Do that. Real quick, it's fine. Collect. Come over here, just shank. No? Nope. Okay, fine. It's a warm up. Ow. Come on.
A killer's about.
Ouch.
He called me his pet, and I indulged him. He praised my hunger, though he called it passion. We were as one. Now I live in darkness at the edges of his empire. I explore the web of fate, a silent witness to his growing power, his everlasting dominion. It is time for me to come into the light.
He called her his pet.
A spider always lies.
And she indulged him.
But for what?
Little kinky. Online vendetta. Can I toggle things on and off? No, it doesn't seem to be. Oh, I'm in the wrong spot. It is Lingo. Alright. Monument there. Online vendetta. There's an unknown captain over there. Go there. Yeah, let's go get that. Okay.
Rabbits! I can't live off rabbits. Hardly any meat on them. Never stop short.
us as much as the next claw. The top!
Oh yeah, I have a double jump now. Alright, that's all of those. Skill point? Yes, please. Yes, please. Give me a skill point. Skill point. Let's see here. Grim resolve. Gain might each time you are damaged. Gain might for stealth kills. Real time counters. Replenish one elf shot. Critical strike chance increases as your health is reduced. Interesting. Potential. Potential. Stealthy sprints. Unyielding ferocity. Using brutal eyes gives a bonus to both your might and your hit streak. Bursting arrow. Shoot fire pits to detonate them without shadow striking into them. So that gives me the same fire explosion thing that happened in the previous game. Brutal cold. Freeze pin causes nearby enemies to flee in terror. Oh, what's this? Decreases the amount of time it takes to perform a ground execution. Well, or that, or Caragor. Honestly, I'm missing exploding fires. I'm honestly missing that. So let's get that. All right. Now then. Where do we want to go next? We have a quest over here. We are here. Let's go here first.
Yes.
the cheek. Okay, hi. Ow. Ow, fuck me. Damn it, he did it again. I think I'm dead this time, guys. Yes. Ooh! Yes! Gondorian!
I'm sure you'll return the favor.
Yes! Yes! That was epic! You are a beast, sir!
Adderall.
You! Oh, someone got to cut Mosey you before skiller. I had the chance. Ah, such sloppy work.
Mozu.
Enraged when enemy captains or higher ranking orcs are dazed. He's an assassin, throwing knives. Okay.
This is not how it's supposed to be! Next time, you will be mine!
Nope.
Your end is here!
He's
tired! Take this shock off me! You're too weak! I'm already fucked!
Get fucked, bitch!
This one was trying to be subtle.
One of Mordor's assassins. There will be others.
Hey, Yvonne, are you still... Even though you're lurking, are you still available to check something for me? Hold on a second. I want to see if I can figure it, if I can see it on my side without. I might need to restart the game. Okay. destroy that, please. Okay. Should be some. Oh, I bet it's up. Up. Yep. There. All right. Now, give me a second. Ouch. Yeah, let me quickly restart the game. Give me just a second. Sorry. So I forgot to turn off the HDR at the start before I opened the game. So I think that resulted in some problems. Oops. Damn it. Come on. There is. Like that. That button and that button. Okay. Now, reopen. Oh no. Oh no. Of course there is. Damn it. Well, hold on. There's an update happening, or trying to happen. So let's just let that run for a second, and hopefully it won't kill my stream or mess things up too much. I'll be right back. Sorry about that, y'all. I was hoping that the driver update for graphics card wasn't going to crash everything. It crashed everything. But we are back. We're doing good. Game has been restarted, and it's running much better, and it's feeling much better, and all of that. Hopefully I'm not lagging. I seem to be lagging a small bit on my side of streams, but that could just be left over of some other stuff happening. Anyway. And also, I can already tell that the lighting is much better. With there's not that all-present glow to everything. So yeah, let's get on back to it. Namely, you can actually see the damn thing. And if we go into the wrong button, the inventory over here, there's not that omnipresent glow around everything, making it impossible to actually see anything. All right, now then, we are here. Let's go here. Is that way? Hi guys. Oh, wrong button. Ow. Damn, stop.
Captain Knocker, throat slasher.
Mayhem, twice the savagery.
Hey, bitch.
Savages.
They counter normal attacks from the front. Press E to stun them before attacking or strike them from behind. Okay. Nope. All right. Now then.
Gondor's preferred order of battle with variations is a chart depicting how an army should be organized, from the frontline infantry to the cooks and teamsters in the rear. Whenever I study it, I'm amazed at what it takes to send an army to war. Details down to the number of cobblers and farriers for each column of soldiers. Such matters of supply seem mundane, until you're under siege, desperately fighting on quarter rations. Then, you're eager to pay attention to logistics.
Not wrong. Just a second. Refilling my cup. All right. Map. All right. Go for that.
The structure of Gondor's army, from general to foot soldier.
A structure the orcs will cast down the moment they set foot in Gondor.
Get off!
Okay, up there. Do I have... Can I get to that? No, I can't. Damn, I can.
The Sea of Nurn is home to beasts we can scarcely comprehend, but from time to time, clues about their existence wash up on the shore. Our patrols found this fossilized squid beak years ago. If it is proportional to the smaller squids that fishermen sometimes catch, the sea creature would be several hundred feet long. Such a monster is the stuff of nightmares, proof that this world hides horrors far worse than the orcs.
Fair. All right. Hold on. Can I turn off the online vendettas somehow? Game settings. Turning this off will disable banners displaying the name and title of orcs you encounter. No, I'll hold on to that. Yeah, let's turn that off.
this must have been.
And I doubt it was the last of its kind.
That pulsating below me. On the map? No, but it's on the mini map.
Every once in a while, the wind will carry up a foul stink to the watchtower from the caves.
Those are the corpses.
Cougar.
Vulnerable to stealth.
You've tried to take our fortress.
Not him.
Hey, you not see what?
War banners. They bring war banners to inspire orcs, causing them to attack more aggressively. Okay.
Oh, this'll be the sort of fight men write songs about. Or it would be if you won. And if there were any men left to write those songs, which they won't be for much longer. No, it'll only be orcs who remember this fight. And we aren't much for writing songs. And actually, we probably won't remember it that long.
Bruh. Yo. 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 Okay. I just got volleyed back and forth. Honestly, that's fair.
Yes, you see, the question you have to ask yourself is, did I fight as well as I could have? And only you know the answer. Of course, the answer is, no, you didn't. If you had, you wouldn't be dead now. I mean, self-evident, innit?
I like him. I like the orc. Yeah, he killed me. I'm okay with him leveling up. Alright, you are definitely my target, though, bitch. Alright. Don't worry about it.
Why do we always have to dress?
You want to pick up the pace?
Or you want another thrash?
Something just moved over there. That's it.
Feast is being held. The stench of grog is on the air.
We've got all these swords and all these weapons and armor, but who designed it all? Everything's got to be a certain way. How
the ranger! Master him! You'll never get away!
I'll raise a beacon!
The god is taking me down! On the wall! It's the dark!
Bruh. Get off the wall, Talion. Jesus. No.
Escape me twice! I've got so many special toys I want to show you!
Special toys. Okay. Immune to execution, good to know. Destroyed by his own bomb. There he is. There he is. I need elf shot. Thank you. Where is the... There it is.
Sees you do something great all over again. Oh yeah, an encore. Yeah, that's what this is.
Come on.
Lock up above.
Hi. Okay, let's just no. Stop that.
You want this?
Fuck you, man. Come on, give me the prompt.
You're in for it now. Behind the great box.
This is what I'm looking for, right over here. Give me these. Okay, how do you destroy? There we go. Enraged by burning. Lol. Gonna do that real quick. Oh, hi.
Stand back. You'll lose something here.
Climb. 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 Elven range, let's go. Gotta clear the field a bit. I need to yeet. Let's yeet. Okay, let's just chill out for a second. Okay. I need to pee. I'll be right back. Kick his ass. Yeah.
I should have let go in the crack of doom. I was dying. I could have been reunited with my family.
That is long past, Talion. Our work is not yet done.
Oh, God.
The orc has a camp nearby. He will die there.
He's vulnerable to stealth, which means I really, really need to stealth up to him. Hi, bitch.
Sorry to say you could not possibly any more mis-
Come on, stop talking so I can fucking...
You don't understand the way this is supposed to work. I kill you, you lie down on the ground, you die, we never see each other again. But this is twice now that you've messed up that last bit.
Yeah, that's how it's done.
Doctor, you will never defeat the Dark Lord. And also know this, the world of men will fall. And also know this, I'm gonna miss these chats.
Oh. I wish I could, like, recruit him or some shit. But I don't have that unlocked yet. Oh well. I need something that explodes, something that explodes, something that explodes, please. Please, something that explodes. Hi. This'll do. Now then. Oh, shoot. Hi. Oh, yeah. I was going to check my inventory. All right. Okay. I'll hold on to both just because I like the option of having a warhammer that I throw, you know? All right, let's look at my... I don't think there's anything I can do with gems at this point. No. Okay. Nope. It's fine. Don't worry about me. I'm not here. Shh. Hi. Bye. Nope. 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 Not here. Don't mind me. Just passing through. Nope. It's not a problem. Nope. 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 Don't worry about it. I'm going the wrong way. I need to go this way. All right, oh shit, you're a captain.
Ready for the grave.
I like surprises. I like getting them, and I like giving them.
Nosco.
Damn it. Come on.
Solid ground.
Oh, right.
Strike him. Take that slain. You will be butchered. Hold on to this. There he is on the wall. Take that. Come on, over a crock barrel
Not really scared, no. Being tactical a little bit. There you go. Come on, drop. Damn it. Thank you. God. Oh, it doesn't want me to go into that. Okay. Fair.
Minas Ethel never had the grand dramas and pageantry of Minas Tirith itself, but we had simple arts like music to give us the solace of home. When all around us lies in shadow, a simple folk song or pleasing dance was a ray of sunshine. I wonder if such music will ever be heard again.
You know, I'd always meant to learn the lute.
Always meant to learn the lute, he says.
Your hands aren't meant for music, Talion. They have a more serious purpose.
By reading the history and peoples of Gondor, every child receives countless lessons in our realm's history, our kings and heroes, our battles and triumphs. Doubly so for those of us who grew up on Gondor's frontiers. The teachers meant well. They were trying to inspire us. But all the tales of Gondor remind us how exposed we were to the threat of Mordor.
Gondor's
history. It's a fair.
Triumph in one chapter, despair in the next.
Concern yourself with the chapter yet unwritten.
Man, filth! This is war, Tark, not a scavenger hunt!
Tuka.
Okay.
Press him! Don't!
Get fucked, bitch.
Ooh. I mean, it's about the same, but I like... Do I like the Rohirrim, or do I like the... Ooh. I think I like the Gondor one. Come on. Alright, so I completed the challenge. Let's track that challenge. Okay, I also got a skill point, so let's a skill point. No, let's go with this one. Okay. Now, still need to get up there. Okay, hold on. You know what? Fuck it.
I flew from ruin and made a home for myself in the caves. I was here before the first stone of Barad-dûr, and I will survive its fall. I have come to enjoy the darkness. My brood has grown. They extend my reach to Mirkwood and thee.
She wishes an empire of her own. I sense she has had her fill of empire building.
Barrows down there. Ah, my nose. fucking Karagors. Damn, that took some health out of me. Woo!
Grog is strong drink for their bellies, but it's also medicine for their wounds, and so combustible that it may even be fuel for their war machines. Few Gondorians dare drink it, lest we start to behave like the orcs. Still, it is worth studying. Baranor has some ideas about a poison that, when mixed with grog, can disable or even kill the strongest orc.
Just a second, I made a little bit of a mess over here. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. Oop, wrong button.
Next.
For you next.
Oof, this grog smells foul.
Ah, but to an Uruk it is ambrosia.
Wait a second.
Fuin.
Now let's do this and then we'll backtrack for that. And then we'll head up on our way to that, to the rest of it. Okay.
Elves esteem delicate finery in all their arts, and the crystals in this artifact glow softly, even in a pitch-black room. I know this firsthand because I'd often sneak into the Great Hall and read by crystal light when everyone thought I was safely in bed.
Finest crystal found in roughest Mordor. Fascinating.
Surprised the orcs didn't smash it just to hear the sound.
Help!
Celebrimbor knew it would take daring to confront Sauron, relive a dazzling display of his mastery of the elven bow. Okay.
Excuse me.
Our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself.
Damn it. Retry mission. There'll be an ad starting in about 10 seconds. Just so y'all know.
Kanas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself.
I failed because I forgot that the mission was bird of prey, not just headshot. Duh.
Kanas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself.
Done and done. All right. I'm going to run to the bathroom again.
When the one ring slips.
my finger but onto Sauron's. I'm going to let him finish talking first.
I learned how little bravery differs from recklessness. When next I confront Sauron, I shall leave nothing to chance.
All right. I will be right back. Y'all have some fun. Another skill point. Brutal aggression. Might can be double charged, enabling brutal executions, which cause nearby enemies to flee in terror. Interesting. I think I'm going to go with Wraith rather than pushing for either of these two just yet. Yeah. Hold on just a second. What was this? All right. We want to go to the Barrows. Here we have that she loved memory. Okay, hold on. We have that she loved memory, and these three things up here. Where am I? I'm here. No, let's go to the Barrows.
Change it.
Do I have any more Ithildin to get? Yes, I have one more to get. Okay, let's come back out and destroy this monument. I don't remember what destroying monuments does. Sing mode. Alright, this is sing mode time. Rose has arrived, heralded by the sing mode. Hello, Rose, how are you doing? Have you really arrived? I mean, you're talking to me, so that's a yes. Say yes to me. Ooh, that's exciting. That is exciting. I'm assuming you mean the Star Wars Rose. Bam, 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 bam. Ooh. Interesting. Z13. Hold on just a second. I have to check something. Where is the... There it is. Okay. Z13, what kind of name is that? I mean, I'm assuming you mean cloned. This is the sneaking song. This is the sneaking song. I have failed. I have failed. The sneaking song has failed me. Climb. Climb the monument.
Destroy the monument.
Let's can I fast travel? No. No, I cannot fast travel. Well, let's head in this general direction and hope for the best at this moment. I don't remember if I've ever asked you before, but do you think that your game master is a good game master?
Eyes down, slave. You're a maggot to me. Did I just hear something?
That's good, I'm glad.
I see that little creature slinking around.
And I'm assuming that he knows his Star Wars stuff. Because otherwise he wouldn't be a good Star Wars game master. However, I can't necessarily just assume that. I'm sorry, did I not say he?
Do you want to survive? Or are you going to it? Face down and bleeding in the mud.
Oh, it was an accidental capitalization. I'm there now. I understand. And it's been 5 minutes, so sing mode is done. Thank you for the sing mode. I'm glad that he's doing a good job. And I'm glad that you're enjoying the storytelling that experiences that... Oops, come back. That this rose is going through.
I chose the form of a spider because I wanted to walk the web of fate, to weave its strands. The Dark Lord chose something else. He chose a shell of cold, dark steel. He became a machine.
Yes, yes, I know that about you.
Sauron was a creature.
I know that very, very, I want to use the word intimately. Yes, yes, I do. I know that very intimately about you. All right, let's, yeah, let's get that one.
Then it falls upon us to undo.
Grabs.
Gone the flare.
Wish that little down. Y'all saw nothing. Carry on.
Whatever he wants.
Oh. I'm gonna get up off the ground. Don't mind me, just passing through. Leaves this stuff up here. Looks like. Alright. And can I fast travel? Not at the moment. Just a second, have to check something. Okay.
Oh!
of the darkness.
Soon they will drown in my light.
These two things. Oh wait, let's hit this. And then we'll grab the two things. We'll destroy the two things, grab the two things. And then we will teleport all the way back to the burrows to open that door. Damn it.
This artifact, a chunk of moonstone, was our last acquisition before the orcs came. A scout found it still smoldering out in the fields where it fell to earth from the moon overhead. I am far from superstitious, but even I wonder whether this bit of fallen moonstone was meant to serve as an ill omen for the disaster that followed.
An ill omen from the skies.
Minas Ithil was doomed long before this moonstone fell to earth.
Unmistakable stench of
humanity.
Sorry, I was just looking at something on my phone real quick.
I thought we'd knock this city over like a ghoul. What makes you think we still won't? Well, they got this grave walker now. It's all in your head. Mind over matter.
Find the brave man!
In the moat! Show me! Come on!
And now we wait. I'm just gonna grab you. And now just gonna use the chaos to climb the building. Climb, 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 climb the building.
Some orcs are so-styled marauders who crave riches more than other orcs. Greed, not bloodlust, motivates them. And unlike most other orcs, they wear jewelry such as this ring to mark their status. We obtained this ring from a dead marauder, so we've no idea of its history. Though it seems Numenorean. If only we knew where the marauders find treasures like this ring. There's so much we could learn.
Alright. Il point. Consume. Yeah, I want to max this out as fast as possible because I want to get that so I don't have to stop and loot. Yeah.
A ring of Numenor.
And a well-crafted one by the standards of men.
Yeah, it was pretty. All right. The Barrows we go. Wrong button. I want W. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Okay. When the sun blank, the shadows must retreat, fleeing in fear from the blank of dawn. The blank never knew what its end was, that its end was fleet, as a bright lord bears blank of flame. The sun rises, yes, but from the west it blank. Blank error eastward, error eternal, error bright. Okay. When the sun rises, shines, the shadows must retreat. Fleeing in fear from the fires of dawn. The night never knew that its end was fleet. Oops. As a bright lord bears beacons of flame, the sun rises, yes, but from the west it shines. First one's rises.
Shadows must retreat, fleeing in fear from the fires of war. The night never knew that its end was fleet, as a bright lord bears beacons of flame. The sun rises, yes, but from the west it shines, marching air eastward, air eternal, air bright.
Bright Lord's cloak. Nah, I'm gonna stick with the better stats. Because the gain wrath 50% faster that I would get is not worth the maximum health decrease at this point. Once I can level it up, then that'll be different. Okay. Oop, too far. Zoomed out too far. This is where I'm going now. And there's one, two things that are blocked at the moment. I need Caragor Rider and I need Dragon Rider to be able to do both of those. Fast travel to you? Probably not. That's fast travel to you.
We should return to Minas Ethel.
The battle will not be won on the front lines alone.
Well, let me look at the map for Minas Ithil. I must unlock Dominate Captain to be able to do that. Yeah. Yeah, there's not really any point on going back yet. Shush. Okay, fine. Or you can just hit me. That works too. Bye. Don't mind me. Just passing through. Just coming. Just passing through. Don't mind me. Before we open this, okay. Wait a second. Hold on. Let's remove. Okay. Yeah. Level that up. So, first off, increase weapon damage, put you there. Max health by 20%. Increase XP earned. Actually.
No, I should go with this. Yeah, no, this goes there. Well, no, because I want XP boat. I want to get more XP, so let's do this. Because every time I, because I think that means every time I strike somebody with my sword, I gain health. I think that's what that means. And then. Health stolen by 4%. No. No, we'll do that and then that. I think that's how I want things for now. Just to level myself up a bit faster. Because what that means is I have a plus 23% XP gain at the moment. Oh, wrong button. Almost 4:30. Before we start this, I'm going to take another break, and this one's going to be about 6 minutes because I'm going to start an ad in the middle of it. Well, I'm going to start an ad right now. But yeah, I'll be right back about 6-ish minutes. Beer. We'll be right back.
And we're back. All right, let's get this mission started.
Baranor, you can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege.
War chiefs are very powerful orcs who are often guarded by captains. Understanding who guards a war chief and hunting them down first makes defeating the war chief much easier. Army menu shows you which captains guard a war chief. Og the Heartless. The war chiefs in this region are the leaders of the orc army. By selecting a war chief, you can see his bodyguards. Hunt and defeat a war chief's bodyguards before confronting the war chief himself to make defeating him easier. Help Baranor hunt and kill this bodyguard. Of course, it's the one on the Karagor.
I think we're off to the same orc.
Rug Eye-Gouger. Can be killed instantly by beast attacks. Okay.
And the way to a war chief is through his bodyguards.
You sound like you've had some experience in this.
I've heard enough.
I'll follow.
Five Baranor stealth kills. While you are undetected, you can command an ally or summoned bodyguard to kill a nearby target. Aim at an enemy and press 2. 1.
For the dog.
This is for Minas Ethel.
It's high time we prove more cool.
Yes, kill that orc while he's taking a piss.
Did you hear that?
Ramblings of a bunch of scared maggots.
Yeah, got to be right. I wouldn't want those folks gone. Sneak it about.
For Gondor.
Need one more stealth kill for Baranor.
The assault on the middle city was glorious. My gosh, those pigskins run in terror. That's when you know you've had a good death.
With regards from Gondor. Sauron's forces keep growing.
The Gondorians will need to push deeper into Mordor.
Oh, I saw that big spider again. Huge eyes gleaming back at me.
Shoot!
just appear? What's this? A scouting mission? All you'll find is your deaths.
Rogue. Instantly killed by beast attacks, heavily damaged by fire, dazed when burned, injured by range attacks, and shadow strikes. So. Or I could just do that.
I almost feel sorry for the war chief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards.
He'll join them soon enough.
Kill point. Orc leadership. War chiefs of Cirith Ungol are leading the orc forces against Minas Tirith, Minas Ithil. Without its leaders, the armies of the Dark Lord will be in disarray, draw out, and defeat the war chiefs by undertaking confrontation missions. Hall followers unlocked. Soldiers from Minas Ithil have been sent to help you with defeat the war chief. Press 2 to call a Gondorian follower to your side. Hey.
The war chief Baranor seeks is just one of many, and they will continue their attacks on Minas Ithil.
Then our path is clear. We have to kill them all, and we'll need help from the Gondorians to do it.
What's my current level? What is my level? Like, for real. Character level is 9. Oh, so then why is the other thing at 11? I don't know. Whatever. Consume. Yeah. Okay. Run time. 4:39. Okay. Mission down here. Yeah, let's do the mission.
Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion. This orc seeks to draw us out. Let us show him the folly of his plan.
I'm too fast for you, Tark!
Are you?
You're not quite so fearsome in the flesh. Rotting, fetid flesh, I might add.
purified. There we go. Alright. And now I'm just gonna just take a quick second and yeet my ass the fuck out. Bye! Just gonna top myself up a teeny bit. This way. Run. This way.
I can smell you, you rotting scum. You can't hide from me. There he is, in the bushes.
Still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
I want to know my fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
Vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made, and many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the war chief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need.
One war chief makes little difference.
Right now, this one war chief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take him down.
Hello, friends.
Baranor, I'm here to help. This war chief you're after. He's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared the path.
Self-kill archers. Okay.
I wish I was with the Siege Beast crews. But the rocks, I wanna...
They say you should put water on your whetstone when sharpening a blade. Makes for a finer edge. You have a point.
worth alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
Turn around, sir. Please. Fine, I'll just come over here and do this. It's fine.
An elven archer would be worth 3 Gondorian archers.
Really? Well, we don't have any elven archers. But you're gonna have to deal with it, sir.
Fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home. That's the last of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point. Signal Baranor's men.
Ogh, the heartless. Smell a man fear. Nothing is sweeter. Together we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn.
Set them ablaze! For Gondor!
Now is the time to strike. Og.
Vulnerable to stealth. He's sickly, so he's heavily damaged by poison. Fear more guy flies. Damaged by execution, damaged by beasts.
Today, and I'll drink yours first.
I'm gonna slice open your veins and drench the ground with your blood.
Where are the screams? I wanna hear the screams.
Oh, damn. Okay. Come on. Yo. Oh, God.
Scoon. Dead.
let's gather some of these items here, shall we? Kill steal.
I'd say we're even. A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
He's got friends.
So
our lonely town.
Did we make a difference?
I cannot see your lens. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Her sight may be what saves us all.
Skill point. Level 10.
You trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.
Okay. Oh, I have to complete the challenges before I can upgrade those. Okay. I'll go ahead and destroy that. Okay. All right. Let's spend the skill point next. And there's the treasure hunter that I wanted. Yes. Okay. Palpable progress. Anyway, I'm going to run to the bathroom and then I'll be back to sign out. So I'll be right back real quick. I'm back, and honestly, that's it from me for this week. There will be D&D on Sunday this weekend. We're coming back for, I guess, what we're calling season 2 or something like that.
on Sunday rather than Saturday this week. One of our players is not available on Saturday for reasons. And so we will be streaming D&D on Sunday on Yvonne B's channel. Speaking of Yvonne B, check her out up here. And check out all the rest of these people that I have listed here. They're all amazing. I have even more recommendations in my link tree. Also in my link tree are my social medias, where you can follow me for updates and say hi and all that type of shit. Also is a link to my Discord, where you can actually hang out with me and my friends and shit. And also in there is a link to my Patreon, where you can support me more directly than through Twitch or YouTube. If you missed any of my streams, you could subscribe to me on Twitch, where you can access the VODs. Or if you want to, you can. Or if you would rather not, if you don't want to subscribe to me on Twitch, you can go follow my YouTube, which is also in my link tree, where I don't put every stream up, but I put the main ones, you know. I put every stream of the main, you know, the main kinds, you know. Like, I don't put up the crossing the streams with, depending on what they are type of thing, you know. If it's a like, I put up my Assassin's Creed, my Tomb Raiders, my Shadow of Mordor's and Shadow of War's, and my Mirror's Edge. Speaking of Mirror's Edge, since we finished Mirror's Edge completely, both Mirror's Edge and Mirror's Edge Catalyst, next week we are starting a new game on Wednesdays. Well, it won't be next week, actually, because next week, I believe, is Crossing the Streams. But coming up, we'll be starting a new game on Wednesdays, that when I'm not crossing over with Yvonne and Howie and Matt. And that will be Dishonored, the Dishonored series. We'll start with Dishonored 1. I've only played a little bit of it. I'm loosely familiar with the lore and the storyline. I've seen some playthroughs of the second game. And like I said, I'm loosely familiar with the story and the lore of both of the main game of the games of the series and stuff. But I've only, as for personally playing it, I've only played a little bit of the first one. Like the first few, the first couple missions or something like that. So I've been putting it off because I've had a bunch of other things that, you know, that took up my time, and Dishonored, I really wanted to be able to properly sink my teeth into, you know, and savor it. And so, yeah, and I think having a stream will be able to give me the space I need to be able to set time aside to do that. Starting next Monday, we'll be starting officially starting the next Assassin's Creed, which is Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation. We technically took a glimpse at the first few, minutes, like the first half an hour or so of the, game, technically, but, I'm not going to be counting that. I'm going to be starting from scratch on Monday. And so, yeah. Trying to think. I think that's it, honestly. Check out my link tree. Check out the people I have listed above. Yeah. Have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I'll see you all on either Sunday or on Monday. I love you all. Peace out. Oh, wrong button.